We got a beer. thinking, I've got a handful of different hockey balls at home, and I've got a handful of them where they're filled with water, they're weighted, and it's a little more, well, losing. You'd imagine at the very least they would play with something like that over out here. Well, they just play with that regular orange ball.
Did you see the pipe?
No, it was down at the other end. The goalie came out of the game, but he got... I heard him walk the pipe.
When I look at the video up there, too. When I was younger, they had like a yellow ball. It was soft.
Yeah.
Hard enough to take a snowball out of yellow. You put it in orange in the summer and it's on up.
Right, exactly.
I'm like thinking to myself,
I was sitting there. the kids from the town that are first time in a long time watching wrestling.
MMA?
Like Ric Flair's daughter is the one. She's fucking hot, dude. But yeah, I've been slacking. I haven't gone. I was feeling really good.
Did you get off her?
I did.
Did you see that thing curve?
Yeah.
I was going in there.
Dude, it was like way out here on the dock.
Yeah,
it
came around. It's like all locker ball going in. But I took a week off just to kind of calm down because I was working out like every day, riding, hockey, you know, at least I missed one day a week while I was taking off. Yeah.
sandwich.
Ham and cheese.
Hey, he might be.
I just couldn't do it. I couldn't say it.
I will not pass the center down. That sounds about right.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
Hear that, D?
Yeah, you're right. That
we got
about
him.
Right.
We got him covered. Yeah. He just told us their whole game plan.
Let's go. High five. All right, see you guys. Thank you.